I wondered what would happen if I spawned a load of wardens into the enderdragon fight. And it turns out, all these wardens couldn't even damage the enderdragon.